I've got multiple objectives in the area. Concentrate on those.
God damn it. What the fuck with this fucking
I need some help over here.
Just lost our man. One of the hostiles has our encryption key.
Really?
Take him down.
And I did stun him. Sometimes I stun him twice. Ooh, I'm freaking playing blind. And I'm dead. Come on, please stay blind. Yes, and I'm dead again. Holy shit, this fucking lag. I'm gonna go and spawn. That little arrow tells me where the guy that killed me is. It's a bit cheating, but you know, it gave it to me. Shit.
Packing their feet.
It's gonna be hard to tell if I'm EMP or not.
Resupply is on the ground.
We gotta
secure it. Enemy positions coming online for you now.
That freaking hack is useless for me. So hopefully it'll help these guys. Oh.
Hang on, securing the cache.
Give me some help here!
I can't see it, man.
We've got the supply point. It's available for resupply.
Lag.
Gonna need a resupply. I need a resupply.
Don't kill me. Don't. Aw, damn it. Shit, man. Well, at least this is gonna be one way you people can hear me, whoever is watching this, if they watch it. I would love to see a game mode like this where people can't freaking depend on the UI. Where's the other guy? There he is. I freaking stunned him. Fucking lag, man. Who would love to play a game mode where they're basically EMP'd the whole time? They can't see shit. Like if it were more realistic, not just freaking having these UIs. Okay, these are my friends. He's better.
Good work. Supply point is secure.
Stand by.
I'm hit! Medic!
We're reading an EMP generator here. Get a demo charge on it.
Oh.
You got intel on hostile forces.
He flashed himself? Maybe. Shit. I didn't reload enough. I have like 3 shells in the chamber. Oh, my freaking chamber. And a freaking gun.
EV, stand by.
We need some support over here! I need support over here!
I'm definitely gonna put this video on. Just cause I love this. Not being able to see anything. People would get used to being EMP'd if they would go like this. Damn it. Oh, he killed me. Freaking lag. Well, it looks like he killed me, but I really don't know. That's lag for you, and I missed. That was probably, what's his name? My country. Am I dead? I shouldn't be. And fucking lag. No, it's, oh yeah, that is lag. What the hell, no. And that's not our sensor, maybe. Shit. Shit, that camera. And I'm dead. Damn it. Let's see. No, he left. I thought the lag's coming from... What was his name?
Hostiles are activating the generator. Intel is down.
Oh, he's down. And I'm dead. Nope, I'm not. But I'm EMP'd though. You can dive there. Yay. Holy shit.
What the
fuck? So being EMP'd freaking gave me my GUI back.
Cache in your area. Move in and secure it.
Deploying EMP!
What the fuck, man?
The Russians have control of the supply point. Recover it.
Shit, man. damn it. And I'm dead. This freaking lag. What the fuck, I shot him as well.
I need support over here!
Yeah, no, he dies. Took him 1 or 2 seconds.
I'm in trouble, give me a hand! Secure the cash, come
to me!
Tapping the data feed.
I'm gonna get shot over here from the left side, probably.
Intercept!
Give me some ammo!
Resupply's available. The supply point's ours. You've got intel on enemy locations coming up now. We've secured the supply cache. Well done. Identified an inactive sensor. Capture and hold it.
I need some support over here!
Sensors active. Defend it while we analyze the data. Enemy positions coming online for you now.
Data from the sensor. We got it. Hostile forces have been defeated. Good work.